Recently, Abstergo Historical Research began several new projects in London. We both know
oh,
that when Abstergo makes big moves, the Templars are up to something. We think they're hot on the trail of a new piece of Eden. I've got people in London looking for it.
Hey, Bishop! Jacob and Evie Fry are twins. How awesome is that?
Speak of the devil. Fire up your cameras, Beck. I've got picture.
Bruh, the last time I played Assassin's Creed was Assassin's Creed 3, bruh.
Sending it now.
Bruh, the last.
A lot to sift through. I'm gonna get the initiates on it ASAP.
That nigga ugly.
Let's plant a little bug and see what we can see.
Got something. Isabel Ardant has a meeting here in a few hours. Doesn't say with who.
Doesn't say with whom, Rebecca. I suppose it's down to Muggins here to find out.
Hold on. The mission was to find data to locate a piece of Eden in London.
We did.
And now, I am eager to try this new kit.
Oh, damn.
I don't like it when those two go off book like this. Well, all we can do is take a deep breath and move forward. You'll be searching for the piece of Eden through the lives of Jacob and Evie Fry. Twin assassins who operated in Victorian London. Your first set of genetic memories are downloaded. Good luck.
Oh, damn.
Brother George. It is as I feared. London has fallen. Thrice I have written to you begging your aid. Thrice you've responded with silence. And yet I write again. So desperate my need, so few my options. I need you. London needs you. You would say it is too great of a task, or that it is not yet time to strike. Patience, you would counsel. But whilst you wait, the Templars consolidate their power. They have chosen a Grand Master so ruthless, so thorough, one might think Reginald Birch himself had returned. His name is Crawford Starrick, and he intends to rule the world. There is no aspect of society he does not control. No industry that escapes his grim touch. By day, it is corrupt merchants and venal politicians who hold court. Come night, a vicious street gang known as the Blighters strikes terror in the hearts of all.
He's still ugly.
There is no business untainted by his poison. No person unexploited, be it by duplicity or force. Our enemy has designs on the highest office of them all. And so, as you look inward, and dare I say it, afraid, Crawford Starrick's ambition is fixed on the beyond, to kingdoms and continents as yet unconquered, though not for long, for he knows. As I have warned you time and time again, whosoever controls London controls the world.
Oh, damn. I'm trying to control London right now. What's good? Donald Trump signed me up.
The iron ships from here. The Templar running things is Rupert Ferris and our target one.
Damn,
target two is Sir David Brewster, who's got his hands on a bauble that could ruin us in this wretched war.
Oh.
Think you both can handle it?
What a question.
Damn.
All right. My mistake. Ladies and gentlemen, the unstoppable Fry twins.
See them nightly at Covent Garden. They be live, but we're supposed to be sneaking on, nigga, boy.
George, honestly, I've studied the plans of the laboratory and have every route covered.
And I've got all I need.
Damn.
Right here. I'll extend your regards to Ferris.
Chat later, George. We have a train to catch.
Jacob! Evie!
They just stole your job, bro.
May the creed guide you, you vagrants!
And you let them. You went like that.
Years have not been kind.
Evie Fry, where do you get it from?
The same place as you, Jacob.
Oh, dang.
Don't die.
Damn.
He knows he's gonna say. Oh damn, that's me, bro. How did she know I was some shit? Oh damn. They letting kids die. That's probably how it was back in the day.
Get the machine fixed. And send me some laudanum for my head.
Coming right up.
Oh, damn. I gotta kill that nigga.
Reach, Eddie. Right.
Run, nigga, run. Oh, damn. Oh.
Not ready.
You don't have to.
Damn, they got kids working. Wait. Doing nothing.
Man, he's smart. Hey.
Oh, damn. Hey, I'm gonna go with. Oh, damn! Wait, did they do anything?
I wouldn't come for a time
like
that.
Can't go up or something. Oh, damn. Damn.
Whoa, check out, bro. What is he doing?
Oh, damn. I'm dead.
He's trying to give someone the dodge, I should wonder.
Oh. Cool, it's cool. It's cool. Everything good.
Locked.
Damn.
No one goes in or out unless there's a problem.
Let your pussy ass up, nigga. I'll make it a problem,
that
bitch.
Opens, and I have my route to Ferris.
Sabotage the machines. Damn, I'm a bitch. Hey, y'all gotta go inside real quick, cause I said so. Hey, let me talk to you real quick. Yo. Yeah, don't look. Yeah, don't look.
Always work on the fly.
Ain't nobody seen you, right? How about? Oh, damn. I gotta do more. Oh, I'm stuck. Ooh. I guess these niggas some bitches, so I can do it.
Oh, damn.
Remember?
What's all this? Which one of you is responsible?
I am, nigga.
Who are you?
The sanitary inspector. This man is dead.
You're the dead man.
He thought it was, but oh, hit him. Oh, hit him with it. Hit him with it. Hit him with it. Oh my, I'm supposed to team class with you. You don't want them. I told you don't want to work, cuz. Oh. Oh. Dang. Oh. Damn. I'm not some shit. Then it doesn't bring me at ease. Is this Betty?
Ferris, I'm coming.
I'm gonna push this nigga off.
Time to head for higher ground.
Oh, I thought that was him. Damn. Assassination ever. This nigga's a little bitch. Bruh. I'm a beast. No witnesses. Oh, you too? You too? Huh? No witnesses. Oh, darn. Ankle! Wait, go down. Ankle! He's broken, man. Confirm broken ankles. He should have called out. Dang. Ain't no calling out. Yeah. Oh, I can throw a knife, but
jabbering on about it all bleeding afternoon.
How'd he die? I don't know. I don't know how he died, guys. I don't know. Damn. Dude, you ain't want the work. I said you ain't want the work. Why? How do you think? Boy, what are you doing? Why are you trying to touch me when I'm trying to kill your mans? You can't help your mans. You can't help your mans. I did this for y'all. No. You got a visitor. Death. He ain't want the work.
What's the matter with him, I wonder?
Abigail Smith.
This nigga dead. Oh, you lucky. You lucky. Yeah, go ahead hide, bro. Go ahead hide. Go hide. Pussy ass, nigga. Don't talk to strangers. This nigga got the lungs. Go in the door. Stop all that climbing. I'm showing out. Ooh.
Mr. Ferris, sir. The lad in the factory should be taken to be bandaged by the apothecary.
Fine. But dock his wages.
Yes, sir.
Damn. He said that's more money for me than since he can't do it.
Shall we arrive at a final price, Mr. Ferris?
Well, bro. Yeah, don't die, playboy. You ain't see that. But you ain't see that. Hey, chill out. You dead. Ugly ass nigga.
Don't kill me! Don't please.
Shh. What I do?
Take this down. Dear sir,
Yo, what is he doing? Damn, that was easy.
It is done.
Oh? What did you accomplish, boy? A bolt loosened in Starek's machine. A large bolt, but not enough.
Your Grandmaster will fall.
You assassins can circle London to your heart's content. The mechanism we have built has been going strong for 100 years. And will run 1,000 more. It is the very city itself.
We will take London from your hands.
From Croydon? You lurk in the shadows like a coward. I doubt it.
Damn. 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 Oh my. God damn.
Well, we seem to have made an unscheduled stop.
Thank you.
next time I'll walk.
Dying.
Yard. Guard quarters. Bruce's laboratory. This is where the piece of Eden will be located. Now, to decouple the locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supply? Meter.
Yo, daddy.
To deploy the diversion. I'm on my way, Sir David. Hello, boys.
He's an inventor. He made that tube, the one you stick in your eye.
I know what he's doing with those patients. The eye ain't the half of it.
Mm-hmm.
smells like Jacob's cooking.
Oh, damn. The family that's on it gonna die. No freedom. For freedom. What's good? Alright, I'm sorry, family. If your free ride stops right here. I'm gonna have to find a way home, yeah. The new spot right here. I'm taking blood.
That should keep you busy while I head into your lab.
Hey, what? There was nobody else alive, though. Damn. That family gonna die. Okay.
Down the tracks.
Keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
How would it come apart?
Not your concern. Bring back the cargo.
I'll bring back the cargo. Now for a bird's eye view. Oh hell, no more knives.
I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You've been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
One of Green spies.
Get that man to interrogation. Then I want him brought to the lab.
Damn. No visitors.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
Oh my gosh, that was beautiful. can't whistle no more. Dang, one of these niggas got a knife. Chill.
Nearly there. Is Brewster's laboratory. All reconnaissance pointed straight here.
Sheesh.
Ah, thank you kindly. I was never such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me, and then we can parley, m'lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in? I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
Jeez.
What are you doing? Keep that key in your pistol, will have your guts for garters.
Let's have a butcher's downstairs then. I want to see that artifact.
Not if you value your life.
Stairs into the passage all quiet like. It ain't worth it.
Hey! Someone get up! She's in my sights!
Thank you.
Sir David up to in there?
Don't know and don't care to.
Jason, man!
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab.
Yo, you know what time it is.
No, he can't. The blows are now.
Shut up. Who is you talking to? She dove in 1 feet of water. Class.
Of Eden.
Increase the electricity. But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
By Jove! Under blue light, it goes completely transparent.
The cheek of that woman! I say I ought to seize the blasted artifact for Edinburgh.
If you don't mind me saying, that would be an exceptionally bad idea.
Why? It's God's apple, not hers. I would display it in public. Darwin would be vanquished, banished in shame to the blasted Galapagos to roost with his beloved finches.
Miss Thorne would have your head, and Mr. Static the rest.
You know, Reynolds, it might just be worth the risk.
Sir David, you cannot be serious.
Stop her!
Just a wee joke, Reynolds. Once we unlock the artifact secrets, the tremendous grip on London will be fixed. The passage will fall, and Darwin will be a little more than happy in his memory. Someone's going. Darwin is going to achieve something. A jug of sap.
That's an intruder!
It is time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Staric.
Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
Will we fight to gain what we cannot take with us? It's in our nature.
Die. It's lit. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. I was supposed to air assassinate. Oh, dying to die.
Was that explosion?
What explosion?
Evie?
Piece of Eden detonated and took the lab with it.
The magic lump of hyperbolic metal. I'm shocked.
Simply because you have never valued the pieces does not
all
mean...
went according to plan.
Slight complication.
How slight?
The lab exploded.
Jacob,
you derailed a train.
Oh, he did. Did he?
Well, the train derailed and I happened to be on it. I killed my target.
Brewster is also no more.
Then all in all, a successful mission in spite of you two.
What about London?
What about it?
We're wasting our time out here.
You know as well as I do that London has been the domain of the Templars for the last 100 years. They are far too strong yet. Patience.
The Templars have found a new piece of Eden.
Sir David is dead. They do not know how to use it. The Council shall guide us. Sound advice that your father would have seconded. I shall see you back in Crawley.
Patience, Evie.
Ah, the gentle sound of opportunity passing us by.
So what's stopping us? London is waiting to be liberated. Forget Crawley.
Father would have wanted us to listen.
Our father... You could continue his legacy in London.
Freeing future generations from a city ruled by Templars. You know, Jacob Fry, you might just be right.
Then shall we?
Yes. Let's. Onward to London.
Damn. Damn, that was only the intro of the game. Damn. Damn. Yeah, y'all gonna find me in London. Ha ha.